back-to-back Big Ten champs. The Maryland's women's basketball team is soaking it in.
You know, it's amazing, especially being a senior, just going out the right way. I think that is awesome. I can't imagine doing it with any other team.
Coach Brenda Frese says her team's strength comes from their leadership.
It's a veteran-led team by our juniors and four seniors, and they defend hard, they rebound hard, and they're a really fun style to, you know, really fun team to be able to watch play.
The team is looking forward to the NCAA tournament, but today it's time to celebrate with the fans.
We got the best fans in the country. You know, I've said it since day one.
And the feeling is mutual.
And they're just great athletes and great women, so it was so much fun.
And more than just the students are getting behind the Lady Terps.
The university is supporting the women's team at every level. Even the dairy's kicking in. They came up with Brenda's peanut butter freeze, and they're selling it here in the dairy.
Students are eating up the freeze ice cream.
It tastes really, really good. And it's always great to support the women's basketball team.
For the fans and the team, this was one sweet victory. In College Park, Bo Evans, CNS-TV.